What's up, guys? I'm Wesley Mark Jacobsen, and this is my Pro-Tec.
So they go down, still dreaming, they hate on me. I don't know the reason, finna wake them all up, cause I know they sleeping, I'm wide awake, but shit, I'm still dreaming.
For my first helmet with Pro-Tec, I went with the traditional full cut skate helmet. This is really the helmet that when I started riding it, I really just fell in love with it, how comfortable it is, how it fits on your head. It doesn't move around or shake around when you're riding. And honestly, you just feel a lot safer with this piece on your dome. You know, it's got the ear protection. It's all around. It's got nice thick foam in it. So if you take a digger, you're not really going to feel it too much. And yeah, just feel safe, feel steezy, and feel like myself in this helmet.
Reset. I just spin the bands and I reset. Hey, you need a reassess, and I'm counting bands like I'm
up. So for the artwork on this helmet, I wanted to keep it with a nice matte black finish. I really like the simplicity of black and white. Little abduction scene with me getting abducted with my toothbrush. I always keep my toothbrush on me. Little Pro-Tec side hit. And then a little front hit, little alien dude giving the spa can. We're big on that around here.
Our daughter, cream soda, fade, go down. Still dreaming, they hate on me. I don't know the reason. Finna wake them all up, cause I know they sleeping. I'm wide awake, but shit, I'm still dreaming. Cream soda, fade, go down. Still dreaming.
If you want to purchase one of these helmets, you can pick one up at protecbrand.com.
Cause I know they sleeping, I'm wide awake, but shit, I'm still dreaming.